Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to reset Windows security on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. First of all, you need to reset the Windows security app. Search for Windows security in the Windows search bar and right click on the application. Select app settings. Now in the app settings window, scroll down to reset and click on reset corresponding to it. The next solution will be through PowerShell. Copy the command line mentioned in this article in the solution number 2. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the PowerShell window. Paste this command here and hit enter. Lastly, to reinstall and re-register the Windows security app, you can also use the command prompt window. Copy the command line mentioned in solution number 3. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.